Nickelodeon's You Pick Live.
You're watching the best of You Pick Live. I'm Brent.
I'm Candace, and we are standing here in Giant Stadium. This is awesome.
Yeah, it's totally awesome. We're here to get you guys ready for the Nickelodeon's big Super Bowl special this Sunday at 11, 10 Central, only on CBS.
Brent and I will be hosting a one-hour behind-the-scenes look at the big game with lots of Knicks stars and tons of NFL players.
Hey, guys, what's going on? Hey, listen, I took the liberty of setting up a little scrimmage with me and some of my buddies. You guys in?
Yeah, oh, sure. Are they here yet?
They should be here in a second. I'll wait up.
Okay. Cool.
All right. It's a best of day, but you're still voting at Nick.com.
In the meantime, why don't you guys watch some Fairly Odd Parents? We'll see you later.
See ya. Welcome back to Nickelodeon's You Pick Live. I can't believe it. I am sitting here with the one, the only, Beyonce, everyone! How's it going?
It's great. Everything is going great. I've been working hard today.
Yes, I'm sorry. Hey, Brent, you have a call on line two.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you should go right now.
Sorry, I gotta just take this real quick.
So, Beyonce, how's it going?
Oh, it's going great.
Cool. I wonder if I could...
I need you in the control room. Something
right,
about
right
the
now?
Tape. Yeah, you gotta go. Sorry, dude. Hey, Beyonce, so.
Hi.
I'm glad you could stop by my show. How you been?
What's up? Somebody's outside trying to use your mirror.
No way.
Yeah. Hi, I'm sorry about that.
How you doing?
Good. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
So, how do your solo albums differ from Destiny's Child songs?
Well, I've matured a lot, and I think the music basically reflects that. I wrote and produced all of the songs on the record.
Oh, wow. Good for you.
And I just wanted to be, you know, a reflection of my personality.
And how does the creative process working solo differ from working
It's hard because I've been in a group since I was 9 years old.
Wow.
I've been in Destiny's Child, so I depend on the girls, and it's hard making all those decisions by myself.
But, I can imagine.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work for one person.
It is.
So, what was it about the Fighting Temptations that made you want to act in it?
I love the music, and I love people that are able to sing and act and put mm-hmm. the two together. And I love Cuba Gooding Jr., and it was very funny, and it was a movie that everyone could watch and enjoy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who was your biggest hip-hop influence?
Gosh, I don't know about hip-hop. I listen to hip-hop, but I've been mainly influenced by jazz and R&B and soul music like Anita Baker and Rachel Pharrell. A lot of...
Wow.
Hi, Beyonce. Oh, I'm sorry to interrupt. I'm so sorry. Will you play this or that after the break with me?
Yes, I will.
Awesome. Okay, I'll leave you alone. Sorry, guys. Okay, this is going to be great. Sorry, Candace.
Okay, I guess this or that is coming up next. So, hang around.
I just want to ask you.
What did we win?
Jack, nothing, Jack.
Oh, okay.
All right, you're about to get in big trouble, though. It's time for this or that!
This
with Jack Black. All right, here's how it works, dude. I'm going to give you two questions. Don't think, just answer. Cut off the brain. You ready to rock?
Ready.
Here we go. Start the music! Giraffe neck or walrus butt?
Giraffe neck.
Giraffe neck, he got it right. PB&J or mac and cheese?
PB&J.
PB&J, baby. School of fish or school of rock?
School of rock!
School of rock! Rocking chair or rock-a-bye baby?
Rocking chair!
Rocking chair. All right, last one. Drum solo or guitar solo?
Guitar solo!
Guitar solo! 2, 3, 4!
Awkward moment at You Pick Live. Another awkward moment at You Pick Live.
Watching the best of You Pick Live, and we are hanging out at Giant Stadium all afternoon.
Yeah, we're waiting for Pick Boy to bring some of his buddies over so we can play a little football. That should be fun.
Yeah,
hey guys, Pick Boy and his buddies, they're here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey man.
Got some of my buddies here. I got Frank Walker, Ian Allen, Dahani Jones, and Jesse Palmer.
Hey guys.
Hey. Guys?
Yeah, Pink Boy, could I just play football? Okay, cool. Listen, are you crazy?
Hey.
Dude, you expect us to play these guys in football?
Dude,
we don't even know if these guys can play. Forget it. No way, man. Forget it.
Y'all ready to play or what?
What happened was,
How about we play another game first?
Yeah, why don't we, we'll do like a pregame warm-up so to get the blood flowing, you know?
Okay, so while we set up for that, why don't you guys watch Nick.com pick of the day?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do some jumping jacks or something.
Yeah. Like,
You pick, you're our show. If I had a boat, then I would row to You Pick Land. It's on TV. Watch it now. It's starring me.
Whoa. Brent, what are you doing?
Nothing.
I can't believe you just did that on live television. I mean, it was amazing.
Really?
I think you actually probably missed your calling,
sir. Are you serious?
No, not really. It was actually quite horrible. I mean, what are you thinking? I mean, what's going on with you?
We have apparently booked not one, but two star choreographers on today's You Pick. Wade Robson and Slade Dawson.
That's right.
I'm so sorry about this, guys.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna settle this the old-fashioned way.
Oh, really? That's right. It's a dance-off.
It's a dance-off.
Come on. All right.
Come on, boys. Start it up. Start it up. Start up with what you want.
Last time, let's finish this. You ready?
Bring it to me. Why? I got your band here. I'm right here. I got your band here. Right there. I got your phone right here. Come on.
I think it's up to us to decide.
Yeah, right there.
Slade is the awesomest.
No. Get out of here.
Slade, thank you so much for being here.
What?
Door's right there.
What?
Don't trip over right your
feet. Whatever, okay? You keep those for souvenirs, buddy. When you want to dance,
wait,
just
I'm
give
so
me a call.
All right, here's SpongeBob on You Pick Live.
And now, a very special star-studded installment of
It says here in my horoscope that I have a twin brother. I think I know who it is.
I'm not your twin brother.
My fortune cookie says I have a twin brother.
I'm not your twin brother.
No!
It says here in this internet pop-up ad that I have a twin brother. I wonder who it is.
What, are you kidding me?
Oh, Cuba! Cuba!
Next time on As the World Picks.
I'm your twin brother.
You're my twin brother.
This has been As the World Picks, starring Anthony Anderson, Stacey Orrico, Jack Black, Academy Award nominee Haley Joel Osment, and Academy Award winner Cuba Gooding Jr., with special voiceover from Academy Award nominee Michael Clark Duncan.
Time for things that sound cool when said by Michael Clark Duncan.
Brent picks his nose during Nicktoons.
Dude, you said you weren't gonna say anything. We're not friends anymore, dude.
Told you.
This has been Things That Sound Cool When Said by Michael Clark Duncan.
Hey, what's up, y'all? You with Candace and Brent on the Best of You Pick Live.
We're not live today, but you are, aren't you?
Of course they are, Brent.
Oh, good. Then keep watching, because there's much more bestness coming up.
Well put.
Thank you. It was, wasn't it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, maybe this segment will be in the Best of You Pick Live.
Oh, I hope so.
Me too. That'd be good. Bestness. Spell bestness.
B-E-S-T-N-E-S-S. Bestness.
Annie, she's so good at spelling. It's just amazing. That's how she got the job.
Hey, welcome back to You Pick Live. It's time to get to the daily challenge. Nelly Furtado has agreed to sing a duet with either Brent, Pickboy, or Antonio. And you know, whoever gets picked, this ain't gonna be pretty. So let's get the results up on Uncle Plasma, of course. And it is you, Pickboy. All right, you guys, take it away. I think we'll do a little interpretive dance for y'all back here. You ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready. This is the kind of lighting I need. I can't believe that I'm singing with you.
Trust me, neither can I.
Perhaps we'll win the Grammy.
Don't quit your day job.
It's time to make a pick from the prize wall.
Oh!
Wow.
That's
Nick,
beautiful.
I am impressed. That was intense.
Thank you. Thank
All
you.
Right. 14 5/8 doors, 15 prizes. One of them, the Bucket of Bucks.
And the Bucket of Bucks is currently filled with $209.68. Let's get a lounger out here. Oh, Pick Boy! Wow.
Hey,
Thank
boy.
You. You're welcome.
Okay.
You're welcome. Hello.
Right.
Hello.
How you doing? All right,
good.
Let's
How
get to
doing?
It. Let's try randomly. Yeah. You, come on up.
Looking into.
Oh, which door do you want?
Number 5.
Door number 5. If you want door number 5, door number 5.
Yeah.
Door number 5. Hey, door number 5. Door number 5. Hey.
Nick, let me see that real quick. You've won dentures!
What?
Yeah!
All right,
thank you.
Hey, Nick.
Thank you so
Nick,
much.
Thank you so much. Nick, give me a good firm handshake there. It's a pleasure having you here. What a great guy this
Thanks
guy
for
is.
Me. Thanks for
it was
me.
Awesome. Let's dance, Nick. Come on.
Candace's Corner. Today in the corner, it's Cooking with Candace. And to help me out, it's special guest, Will Ferrell.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, Candace. Okay. Let's start cooking.
Okay. Yeah? All right. So we'll get to that in a second. But first, don't you want to talk about you?
Wait. Did you hear what I said? I'm hungry now. All right?
All right. So yeah. Today we're cooking spaghetti, which I recall, if I recall correctly, you made it in the movie.
I did indeed. I'm not much of a chef, but I did have to cook in the movie, so I spent 6 months at a culinary institute studying the art of learning how to make spaghetti.
Wow.
Which is very complicated.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what's the secret to making good spaghetti?
First, you start by boiling water, and then you add the spaghetti.
Wow!
Uh-huh.
That is amazing!
It is pretty amazing.
Okay, let's eat it.
Whoa. We gotta add the secret ingredients.
What's that, oregano,
candy. That's the first one. And we add maple syrup.
Mm.
Oh, that's always good.
That's good.
And then we finish it off with a little hot fudge.
Mm.
That is hot.
All right. Ooh. Okay, so sounds a little strange, but I'll give it a try.
Nope. You get your own. You get your own.
Oh,
this is all
shut
mine.
Up.
Yeah, I'm sorry. This is all mine. Mm.
Okay. Sounds strange, but thanks for coming by the corner, Will. Thanks for helping me cook. I'm going to eat
good
it
back.
Anyway. Catch you later, and remember, I care.
Mm. Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice? Mm. Really nice, rich flavor.
I'm Brendan Fraser, and you're watching the Best of You Pick Live.
Anybody got any threes?
Go Fish!
Hey, you're watching the best of You Pick Live. We're hanging out in Giants Stadium with the New York Giants.
I mean, are we going to play football soon?
Yeah, about football.
Yeah, Pig Boy, because my butt's getting numb.
You know what? It's actually getting kind of late.
Yeah, super late.
Yeah.
Really late.
You know, we can just come back tomorrow then.
Pig Boy, what are you doing?
No, it's good. Tomorrow works for us, right, guys? That's good.
Tomorrow it is, 4-3 Central.
Oh,
man. Great. Looks like we're back here tomorrow to play the Giants in football.
Until then, here's today's head-to-head pick. See you guys tomorrow.
Don't pick at our cards.